In slow speech, English speakers pronounce the h or th. In words like him, her, or them, in fast speech, we sometimes do not say the first sound. In writing, it looks like this. Im-er-em. Listen to Anna speak carefully about the duckling.
It is about a lost duckling. The duck's mother cannot find him.
Then she speaks quickly about the duckling.
It is about a lost duckling. The duck's mother cannot find him, but a family gives him a home.
Now you try it. English has many words. I'm learning many of them. When we use a verb with he, she, or it, the s at the end of the verb usually sounds like this. He walks, she talks, it helps. Sometimes the s at the end of the verb sounds like z. When the verb ends with b, d, g, l, m, n, ng, r, or with a vowel sound, a, e, I, o, u, pronounce s as z. Listen to Anna tell about the car race.
Right. But it is awesome that an 80-year-old grandmother wins a car race.
And about the driver.
In Indiana, a grandmother is the first 80-year-old woman to win the Race Car 500. She rarely talks to reporters, but when she does, she often says, "Nothing can stop me now."
Now, you try it. Anna reads the news. Katie tells Anna about feelings.